This playlist goes through a bunch of different ways to help you get better at doing your math homework. Not learning the math, just doing the homework. Now, I think everything in this list is easy, but some of it is work, will take time, and involves building habits. And if you're the kind of person that thinks that math is hard, then I think everything in this list is worth doing. It will help you. And you might even want to come back every 2 months or so to see if there's something that you missed that you can add in, because it really, really will pay off. The idea behind math is there's not one magical thing that makes you good all of a sudden. It's lots of little things that make math easier. And as you bit by bit take the pressure off, then you can start to build confidence and get a better handle on the stuff you need to learn. So pay close attention, and hopefully you add this into your study habits, and maybe you add it in to your study habits for other subjects. I mean, math is not necessarily about being a super genius, but it does require that you are consistently organized and diligent and hardworking. And I think the material in this playlist can really help to point you in the right direction. So, let's get to it.